ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.
Family told we had gone to Bombay for New Year's. So we left on 31st December. We reached the airport at around 7 o'clock. He left me alone, like he booked a cab at the airport and told me to go to the hotel alone. From the airport itself he left. He told me that he's going to get tickets. He came back to the hotel after 2 hours, telling me that he found no tickets for New Year Eve. I was sitting in the hotel for 2 hours, all alone, very scared. And I was really very scared because it was the first time I was out of my town, like out of my city Hyderabad, and in a city like Bombay I was all alone. So I was really very scared. And then he comes back and tells me that he didn't even get any tickets, so we were in the hotel itself. And then there were many other incidents where I found he like lied to me a lot of times. He met the girl.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.